Okay, let's try this again. Hopefully it'll actually work today. But I doubt it. It'll probably just start to crash every 30 minutes anyway. Yep, already. I gotta go all the way back to Buckingham Palace. Oh wait, no I don't. A little bit of a drop. Can't get in there. Oh, duh. Really dark in here. Okay, we're going. I guess the connection issues aren't gonna stop.
Now where are you going? Are you scavenging for supplies or what? The pickings round here won't be very rich. These poor buggers have to fend for themselves. Abandoned by the government, the so-called public servants, who all hot-footed it to Westminster and the palace instead. That lot of good it did them, eh? You hear that? That's exactly why this country's gone to shite. People partying when they should have been prepping.
Bastard.
Honestly, I'm surprised anyone else survived. Okay, maybe not everyone knows about these prophecies, but to be so blind when Armageddon is in your face, I despair.
Always go for the head. God damn it. Always with the cricket bat.
At the end of the day, who lives and who dies comes down to one thing. Preparation. Research your surroundings, scavenge for supplies, stock up your safe house, and do whatever it takes.
need supplies badly. But of course there's nothing in the supermarket. Oh good, a candy bar. At least I won't be hungry when I'm getting my face ripped off by zombies. I'm gonna go where it's light. Bring it. Now give me all my stuff. Come on in. Die already. Oh crap. Come on. Go and get it. Okay, I killed them. They're dead. Alright, I see where I gotta go now. Okay, I guess not. I guess I don't see where to go. Oh, duh. Okay. That didn't get me very far.
Some way into the room. Looks like you can jump down through a hole in the ceiling.
God, that cop had a thick skull. That, you bastard. If only I could find a crossbow. to the safe house.
I know you're green as grass, but try and remember to aim before you shoot.
Nah, won't let me ditch the cricket bat. Go back to the Bricklane Flats.
Bloody hell, I've just realized where you are. That's Ron Friedman's place. All you'll find in there is a soft-headed imbecile who turned the ravens away from the truth. If you're going in, be careful. Ron Friedman is a lying sack of shite. Don't believe a word he says. He'll send you off on some wild goose chase. Huh.
Holy shit. I'll take the cocktail bomb.
Damn it. Ron's flat's on the next floor up. You have to find an air duct and crawl your way upstairs.
Nope.
Not having you pop out of the bathtub after me. Thank you.
Come on. Stay dead. On the dance floor.
Professor here. Your signal's fading. I'm losing you.
Uh-oh. He's losing me. Stay dead. Thank you. That was way too close.
This is Sondra to all surviving Ravens. Nest 6, 18, 19, 22, and 34 have been raided by vultures. Situation still evolving. Ron, come in. It's Sondra. Ron, we're pulling out in less than 12 hours. Ronald Friedman, if you're ignoring me, I swear. Answer me, for God's sake, Ron!
Up in there. Find the kitchen and use the rubbish chute. It's your quickest way out. Hunting for food's a good idea, but don't come crying to me if that thing gives you indigestion or worse.
Okay, time to get out of here. Down the rubber chute we go. Shit. Of course it's rotten. would you know? Went right back to Buckingham Palace. Anything else you need, you mad doctor?
Oh, this will be invaluable. If only I had been quick enough to save them. I tried, I did. And I made progress. But what survives, well, can't call it life. I'm almost glad my Omega Group colleagues never lived to see the day. Letter to Francis Bacon. Dear Francis, and so on and so forth. Yes, he mentions the Panacea Code. Now, the Ravens believe they possess this code, and they must still be in London somewhere. I don't know how, but if you can track them down and retrieve this code, it could unlock a cure. Meanwhile, I'm a soldier on. I swore an oath to my queen and my vocation. To shed light upon the dark corners of ignorance. And so I must. Send yourself out.
This is the last great plague. The ravens are restless. The signs are here, and the blight is upon us. Just like the Magus D foretold. But never mind that for now. There you are. What were you doing back in the palace? Look, never mind. I've had an idea. There are reports of a military camp at the palace. The guy in charge is Colonel Waverley, my old CO in Desert Storm. So tell him the prepper sent you. He'll see you right. You could do with some better weapons, and a bit of C4 wouldn't go amiss.
This is the Ravens of D calling all survivors. Evacuation will commence when the tower bells ring. I repeat, green light for Tower of London evac.
Sondra bloody Kelly. Thought she was dead. But pay her no mind. The Ravens couldn't plan an orgy in a brothel. Evac my arse. More likely they'll shoot you and rip your bob from your dead hands. Keep an eye out for the Colonel. He'll have a key card for the mobile armory.
Yeah.
gotta keep
Waverly going. Was one of the good ones, you know. He had my back all the way through Kuwait and beyond. An honorable man.
I gotta take a healing item that gives you a chance of being killed by it.
I didn't think you'd last this long.
You should have a gander in Green Park near Buck Palace. There's nothing left of the military installations, but the army's still.
If you can't run, you might as well lie down and die. Always keep something in reserve.
I gotta go over there and retrieve my stuff.
Don't want to end up like the last survivor who came through here. You've got to be more careful. Don't forget to grab that bob. It'll be a crying shame to let those supplies go to waste. You're in. Nice. Now grab whatever you can carry and stash it back at the safe house.
Sorry for hacking your comms like this, but the Ravens of D are planning an evacuation from the Tower of London, and we need all the fighters we can get. Help us, and we'll get you out.
Good old C4. Useless in combat, but there's nothing better for blasting your way out. Gold and jewels aren't worth shite anymore. Bullets, that's the rare metal now.
Should probably drop some of this back off at the safe house.
As the revelation shows, when death overcomes life, so shall man walk eternally in purgatory, and those who long for the bosom of God shall not find it, as death itself flees from them to smother the world in grey damnation.
Alright, I think this is where I'm gonna end it.